Here are the latest stories making the headlines amongst the Filipino community.
We begin in Philadelphia, where a candlelight vigil was held for 35-year-old John Albert Jalilo, a Filipino lawyer who was visiting the city of his mother, Leia. Both were on their way to the airport last Saturday when the Uber they were in was sprayed with bullets by an unknown gunman who investigators believe was in a black vehicle.
Parts of our community are afraid because of what's happened. I've been told by many members not to come into Philadelphia, but yet it's important for us to come together and to make sure that we support the family and as a community that we deal with this issue.
Investigators are reportedly reviewing video that may prove the shooter targeted the wrong car.
It honestly would be the most respectful thing that we could do is like investigate as thoroughly as possible and entertain any possibility and get all evidence.
The Philippine Consulate General in New York will take the lead in bringing Lilo's remains home to the Philippines in the next few days. Let's go to San Francisco, where blue and gold confetti rained from the sky as the 2022 NBA champions, the Golden State Warriors, paraded downtown. Steph Curry proudly showed off his first Finals MVP trophy, while other players like Draymond Green and Klay Thompson raised the championship trophy they won in previous years. Then there were other players like Jordan Poole and Gary Payton II who gamely sprayed the crowd with water guns and even went down their buses to greet the fans up close. Tens of thousands of fans lined up the famous Market Street, stood on barricades, and even climbed up trees and street signs to get a glimpse of their champions. This Filipino family from Canada, now residing in the Bay Area, caught the attention of Canadian-born Andrew Wiggins.
Oh, that's a really big honor for us because he's carrying the Canadian flag.
Yay! And these Pinoys got a selfie with Wiggins and were even featured on his Instagram story.
Great feeling.
All right, thank you.
Proud to be Filipino.
And finally, a group of Filipino-American tweens are wrapping up their school year with a big win. These middle schoolers from Rancho Del Rey Middle School in Chula Vista, California, bagged the world championship for the 2022 Virtual Robotics Competition.
Worlds was pretty incredible because going into Worlds, we didn't have any high expectations, and we were really happy just to qualify for Worlds. Because going into Worlds, we had a goal of winning only 3 matches, but then as the competition went on and the elimination round started, we started realizing that we could compete against the better teams and ended up winning, which is really amazing.
The Royals have 12 members in total, with 7 of them making the trip to Dallas for the World Championship. Out of the 7, 4 are Filipino.
And those are the top stories amongst the Filipino community in North America. You can catch more of our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel.